This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Zen in Japan Dogen Hakuin Ikaku Son in Korea Taego Bo Jinil Daewon Sungchul Zen in the USA DT Suzuki Hakun Yasutani Taizen Meizumi Shunryu Suzuki Sungsan Category, Zen Buddhists Doctrines Zen and Sutras Doctrinal Background of Zen. Buddha Nature Yogacara Sunyata Bodhisattva Traditions Dharma Transmission Zen Lineage Charts Zen Ranks and Hierarchy Zen Organization and Institutions Zen Narratives Awakening Kensho Satori Sudden Enlightenment Shikantaza Teachings 10 Ox Herding Pictures 5 Ranks of Tozen 3 Mysterious Gates 4 Ways of Knowing Practice Zazen Shikantaza Koan Practice Schools East Mountain Teaching Hangzhou School 5 Houses of Chan Rinzai School Soto School Sanbo Kyodan White Plum Asanga Related Schools Huayan Tiantai Pure Land Buddhism v. E. Roshi Lao Shi Japanese, Old Teacher, Old Master, Chinese Pinyin, Lao Shi is an honorific title used for a highly venerated senior teacher in Zen Buddhism Contents 1 Etymology 2 Usage 21 Rinzai 22 Soto 23 Western Zen 3 Criticism 4 See also 5 References 6 Web References 7 Sources 8 External Links Etymology The Japanese Roshi is a translation of the more antiquated Chinese Laozi Wei Giles, Lao Su meaning Old Master and connoting the archetype of a wise old man the modern Chinese. Lao Shi Chinese Pinyin, Lao Shi is a common word for teacher or professor without the religious or spiritual connotation of Roshi Chinese Chan Buddhism uses the semantically related title Sifu Shifu, Shifu literally master father or father of masters, or Shifu, Shifu literally master teacher or teacher of masters, both pronounced Shifu as an honorific title for the highest masters, but it also may be used in respectful address of monks and nuns generally usage see also, Zen ranks and hierarchy. Traditionally, the term Roshi has been applied as a respectful honorific to a significantly older Zen teacher considered to have matured in wisdom and to have attained a superior understanding and expression of the Dharma. Japanese, Mujodo no Taigen. Typically, a Roshi will have received Dharma transmission Jap, Inka Shomei many years ago, and although often the abbot or spiritual director of a monastery may in fact be too old to carry these responsibilities despite this historical reality, it has come in some modern Zen schools to be applied as a general title for a teacher regardless of the age of the individual who receives it. This is especially true in the United States and Europe, where it appears that some confusion has arisen where the word Roshi has been conflated with the term Osho, which is the generic term for a Soto Buddhist teacher who has received Shiho and completed her or his basic training. Historically, the term Roshi will only be applied to an Osho after they have given many years of service as a teacher Rinzai in some Rinzai organizations. A monastic is sometimes called Roshi after they have received Inka Shomei, meaning they have completed koan study and received Dharma transmission from their master. In Rinzai Zen, it is relatively easy to say who is a Roshi and who is not. Anyone who is authorized by another Roshi, i.e. his teacher, is a Roshi. This authorization officially the Inka Shomei document is documented on a piece of paper, that is why it is also called colloquially Ichimai, that is, one sheet of paper. The transmission is totally vertical from teacher to student, no peer control is involved. That means that the Rinzai sect has no means to control who is made a Roshi and who is not. In spite of that, the number of Rinzai Roshis is relatively low, maybe around 50 or so according to Roshi Soken Tsushimoto. The title of Roshi is equivalent to Zen Master and Shaikh. Roshi is the title compatible with the most formal title, Shaikh, who got officially authorized as a Dharma successor by authentic master. Soto in the Soto organization, a person is sometimes called Roshi after they have received the title of Shaikh, but this is by no means standard practice. There are about 50 or so of these in Soto. The Rinzai Roshis can also be addressed as Shaikh. Here is a kind of committee, called the Shaikh Kai, consisting of all Japanese Soto Shaikh. There is no foreign Shaikh. As far as I know, the Shaikh Kai can appoint anyone as a Shaikh whom they consider their equal, i.e. who has done genuine training and study, cultivated himself and reached whatever understanding that might be considered enlightened enough to match the enlightenment of the other Shaikh. So Shaikh appointment can be called horizontal in a way. Web 1 Western Zen. Many Zen communities in the United States confer the honorific title of Roshi to their teachers as a regular title, in deference to perceived Japanese Zen tradition. In most Western instances it is used synonymously with the term Zen Master, which has a quite specific meaning in Japan, namely the select group of persons who are qualified to supervise the head temples and monk training halls in the West. Rinzai and and Soto uses of the term have been mixed. Rinzai Zen came first to the West, so a Roshi was understood as someone who was a Zen master. With certain credentials with the introduction of Soto, the emphasis on personal relationship was grafted on, making a complex term that merged the official and legal with the personal and affectionate to complicate matters further. The Diamond Sangha, the Los Angeles Zen Center and the Rochester Zen Center lineages have combined elements of both modern-day Soto and Rinzai Zen. It's no wonder there is ambiguity and diversity in the usage of Roshi in the West in the Sanbo Kyodan, a lay organization that combines Soto and Rinzai elements. A person is called Roshi when they have received Inca, indicating they have passed the koan curriculum and received Dharma transmission criticism. The use of the term Roshi in the US and Europe has at times led to confusion and controversy. Stuart Lacks has argued that Zen institutions in the West have often attributed a mythic status to the title Roshi with harmful consequences. See also Osho Sensei, Zen Master, Zen Ranks and Hierarchy, Dharma Transmission. References. A.B. Bodhistisch Dagblad, 17 April 2013, Rienz Ritzkes op Beschuldiging, Raksu Formel Uit Bereikt als Beves van Competent Zen Leadership. For more information on Soken Tsushimoto, see the Japan Times Online, Caring for Body and Soul interview with Soken Tsushimoto. Bodiford. 2002 Sources. Bodiford, William M. 2008, Dharma Transmission in Theory and Practice in, Zen Ritual, Studies of Zen Buddhist Theory in Practice, PDF, Oxford University Press. Foundations. 3 Jewels. Buddha Dharma Sangha. 4 Noble Truths. Noble Eightfold Path. Nirvana Middle Way. The Buddha Tathagata Birthday. 4 Sites. Physical Characteristics. Footprint Iconography in Laos and Thailand. Films. Miracles. Family. Suddhodana Father. Maya Mother. Mahapajapati Gotami Aunt. Adoptive Mother. Yasodhara Wife. Rahula Son. Ananda Cousin. Devadatta Cousin. Places where the Buddha stayed. Buddha in World Religions. Key Concepts. Dharma. 3 Marks of Existence. Impermanence. Dukkha. Anatta. Pratityasamutpada. Skanda. Karma. Rebirth. Samsara. Sankhara. Kleshas. Ignorance. Craving. 5 Hindrances. 10 Fetters. Indriya. Enlightenment. Parinirvana. Tathatta. Dharmas. 2 Truths. Doctrine. Sunyata. Bodhicitta. Bodhisattva. Buddha Nature. Mindstream. Cosmology. 10 Spiritual Realms. 6 Realms. Heaven. Human Realm. Asura Realm. Hungry Ghost Realm. Animal Realm. Hell. 3 Planes of Existence. Practices. Refuge. Buddhist Devotion. Puja Offerings. Prostration. Chanting. Merit. Parita. Dana. Nekama. Sila. 5 Precepts. Bodhisattva Vow. Pratimoksa. Threefold Training. Sila. Samadhi. Prajna. Brahmavihara. Metta. Karuna. Mudita. Upekka. Paramita. Bodhipakkhiyadhamma. 7 Factors of Enlightenment. Sati. Dhamma. Vikaya. Piti. Pasati. Virya. 4 Right Exertions. Itapada. 5 Strengths. Faith. Mindfulness. Satipatthana. Dhyana. Bhavana. Sati. Asaka. Meditation. Mantras. Kamatana. Recollection. Smarana. Anapanasati. Samatha. Vipassana. Vipassana Movement. Shikantaza. Zazen. Koan. Mandala. Tonglen. Tantra. Turtan. Terma. Nirvana. Bodhi. Buddhahood. Pratyekabuddha. Bodhisattva. 4 Stages of Enlightenment. Sotapanna. Sakadagami. Anagami. Arhat. Monasticism. Bhikkhu. Bhikkhuni. Shramanera. Shramanariya. Nagarika. Ajahn Sayadaw. Zen Master. Roshi. Lama. Rinpoche. Geshe. Tulku. Householder. Upasaka and Upasaka. Sravaka. The 10 Principal Disciples. Shaolin Monastery. Major Figures. Gautama. Buddha. Kaundinya. Asaji. Sariputta. Mahamagalana. Mulyan. Ananda. Mahakasapa. Anuruddha. Mahakakana. Nanda. Subhuti. Punna. Upali. Mahapajapati. Gotami. Kima. Upalavana. Asita. Channa. Yasa. Buddhahosa. Nagasena. Bodhidharma. Nagarjuna. Asanga. Vasubandhu. Atisa. Pamamsambhava. Nichiren. Songsen. Gampo. Emperor. Wen of Sui. Dalai Lama. Panchen Lama. Karmapa. Shamarpa. Naropa. Xuanzang. Texts. Tripitaka. Madhyamakalamkara. Mahayana. Sutras. Pali Canon. Chinese Buddhist Canon. Tibetan Buddhist Canon. Branches. Theravada. Mahayana. Chan. Buddhism. Zen. Son. Theme. Pure Land. Tiantai. Nichiren. Madhyamaka. Yogacara. Navayana. Vajrayana. Tibetan. Shingon. Dzogchen. Early Buddhist schools. Pre-sectarian Buddhism. Basic points. Unifying Theravada and Mahayana countries. Afghanistan. Bangladesh. Bhutan. Myanmar. Cambodia. China. India. Indonesia. Japan. Korea. Laos. Malaysia. Maldives. Mongolia. Nepal. Pakistan. Philippines. Russia. Kalmykia. Singapore. Sri Lanka. Taiwan. Thailand. Tibet. Vietnam. Middle East. Iran. Western countries. Argentina. Australia. Brazil. France. United Kingdom. United States Venezuela History Timeline Ashoka Buddhist Councils History of Buddhism in India Decline of Buddhism in India Great Anti-Buddhist Persecution Greco-Buddhism Buddhism and the Roman World Buddhism in the West Silk Road Transmission of Buddhism Persecution of Buddhists Banishment of Buddhist monks from Nepal Buddhist Crisis Sinhalese Buddhist Nationalism Buddhist Modernism Vipassana Movement 969 Movement Women in Buddhism Philosophy Abhidharma Logic Buddhology Eschatology Reality God Secular Buddhism Humanism Eight Consciousnesses Engaged Buddhism Socialism Economics Atomism Evolution Ethics The Unanswered Questions Culture Jaya Sri Maha Bodhi Temple of the Tooth Art Greco-Buddhist Art Poetry Buddha Statue Budai Symbolism Dharma Chakra Flag Bhavachakra Swastika Thangka Prayer Wheel Mala Mudra Mantra Om Mani Padme Hum Funeral Music Holidays Vesak Uposatha Maja Puja Asala Puja Rains Retreat Kaseya Architecture Temple Vihara Wat Stupa Pagoda. Kandy Thai Temple Art and Architecture Pilgrimage Lumbini Maya Devi Temple Bodh Gaya Sarnath Kushinagar Bodhi Tree Mahabodhi Temple Calendar Cuisine Vegetarianism Miscellaneous Lineage Maitreya Avalokiteshvara Gwanyan. Amitabha Brahma Mara Dhammapada Vinaya Sutra Kolya Hinayana Sacred Languages Pali Sanskrit Dharma Talk Kalpa Abhijna RDCD Buddhism and Science Psychology Hinduism Jainism Judaism East Asian Religions Christianity Influences Comparison Theosophy Gnosticism Violence Western Philosophy Lists Buddhas 28 Buddhas Bodhisattvas Buddhist Suttas Books Temples Kandy Portal Category